Worlds earlier this year. He was a former roller skater, won the world title in 2008. Let's see how he goes here. They were a little disappointing in the Ross Telecom Cup. Nicole Delamonica, Matteo Garrise for music by Metallica, Nothing Else Matters.
Just a double twist to open from them, but nicely done.
Salkos look like holding it. Either on the throw triple Salko, get a lot of elevation.
That's a real shame, just losing grip at the end of that back outside death spiral, because it was going well.
Good expression at the end. It really didn't work, the routine, and they're honest enough to admit it. Too many mistakes, I'm afraid.
Nicole Delamonica, Matteo
Garrise for these two. It's a bold move, would you? Something where you're the world champion, which is what Matteo was. Roller skates to come into this very, very high pressure competitive discipline here of pair skating.
Yeah, got to take your hat off to them.
Vasiliev, former Olympic champion himself, who coaches.
Yeah, he knows what it's all about, and they've got one of the best coaches they could possibly have to point them in the right direction. And he'll know that this program is technically not as demanding as anything like what they need to do to compete with the big teams, but you got to start somewhere. Side-by-side triple Salko's here. He set that up nicely. She had a bit of a lean all the way through that. You see, that was always going to be a difficult one to get over the right foot, but quickly up and back into the program. That was important for her. Just the double twist we saw before that, and only a throw triple Salko here, which she struggled to maintain control of. Got the position well, just slightly overcooked, a little bit too much rotation. Should have started to open a little bit earlier than that. Nice on the lift. He's a strong guy. And he's got some good footwork through there. A little bit over the toe pick on the turns, but good dismount. And then on the back outside, Despard, you see his hand slip away at the end there. Got a very strange hold on that. That's something that Oleg will definitely work on with them. And they did well to stay on their feet, I can tell you.
There's a look of panic in his yeah. face, wasn't there?
Holy cannoli, what's going on here? Footwork is something they can really work on as well, because that was not very challenging, certainly for skaters of their level. So lots to work on.
Yeah, I'm afraid they're going to be in last place.